Hello, I'm Nicole Fox, Assistant Principal at Dasa McKinney Elementary School.
And I'm Dustin Thompson, Co-Principal of Student Affairs at Moniteau High School. In our daily role supporting Moniteau students, one of the most concerning issues that we face is guiding our students through the ever-changing and high-risk environment of social media and the internet.
The internet and social media provide all of us with endless information and opportunities to connect with anyone throughout the world. However, this opportunity comes with tremendous responsibility and vulnerability.
Electronic devices have been proven to be useful tools for education. However, they also expose students as vulnerable victims to inappropriate actions and online predators. In addition, the electronic devices also provide an easy way for students to mistreat others through cyberbullying and various forms of inappropriate online behaviors.
In light of this, we have partnered with the Pennsylvania State Police to offer an educational family night focused on cyberbullying, sexting, and internet safety on November 16th at 6 p.m. in the Moniteau Junior Senior High School Auditorium.
Families of all Moniteau students, grades K through 12, are invited to participate. The Moniteau High School Future Teachers of America and Future Homemakers of America clubs will provide activities for children ages 4 to 10 during the presentation.
Last but not least, we will end the evening with everyone's favorite school cafeteria meal, Big Daddy Pizza. Please be sure to RSVP no later than Friday, November 4th by responding to the Google form that is linked with the attached advertisement. This link can be found in the flyer located on our school's and our district's website in the news section.
We look forward to joining all of our Moniteau families on Wednesday, November 16th at 6 p.m. in the Moniteau High School Auditorium for our Cyberbullying, Sexting, and Internet Safety Educational Family Night.